I mean, I think this film from top to bottom is the indication and the exemplification of creativity and a dream fulfilled. If you look at someone like that wrote it, and Dwayne Perkins, he wrote something that was just born from his mind, from him assessing the world, and something that he thought would be a unique perspective on everything that he's seen in his life. And for me, and I guess I could speak for the rest of the actors, I'm just grateful to be a part of it, to be one piece of instilling his vision, and I hope to get to play with him even more.
You talk about the conversation that this film's having and why it's important, not just for people with a black lived experience, but for everyone to see and enjoy.
Well, I think it's, number one, what he does so well is he infuses genre. So at the end of the day, he infuses genre, and that crosses so many boundaries, right? There's no color when you're talking about the genre of a film, and we use that as a template and a backdrop to bring people together and to scare people, so it's perfect.
I mean, in terms of the scares, can you talk about balancing laughs and genuine, like, terror?
I think what's great about that is it's indicative of real life. Sometimes you're crying and you lead into laughter. Sometimes you're laughing and you turn into crying. Sometimes you're laughing and you shouldn't be. And it's all those little awkward moments and pauses that make it so special and real.
Talking about special, I mean, it's very obvious that you guys here tonight have a really nice dynamic, a really good family vibe. Can you talk about your experiences filming on set and all of these wonderful characters that we meet? Because they all, I guess, represent a different kind of our perception of blackness.
Well, I think that you can see it, right? You can feel it, you can hear it. At the end of the day, it's an ensemble, so we had to spend so much time together each and every day. And what you see us doing on the carpet, the laughing, the joker, everyone popping up, that's really us. That's what we were every day. So it was a joy. It was like summer camp.
Curious, when you were growing up, were there horror films that you liked and or the ones that you hated? And did that any of that go into your, feed into your performance this time?
Well, shout out to my sister, because my sister grew up watching horror films. And anytime we were together, I had to watch what she watched. So I watched so many horror films to the point where they don't even scare me anymore, genuinely. I see so many different aspects of the film, but I love them. My favorite, Sleepaway Camp, It, and Tales from the Hood.
All fine choices. And what does it mean for you guys, I guess, final question, to be here at TIFF showcasing it in this specific platform?
So much gratitude, man. Such a blessing, and I'm so grateful. I think to have something like an indie to come together and then have so many legs where it can arrive at something like this, it's a gift. So I'm just really in awe, and I'm grateful. I'm grateful for myself. I'm grateful for all of my cast. I'm happy for everyone in it.